Here comes Chris Paul. The lob. The jam! Oh, what a monster jam by DeAndre Jordan!
Look at Blake. Look at the bench. Lamar Odom walks all the way down to the other end of the floor with almost a sheepish grin on his face. I want to see it again. This could be as good as anyone we saw from Blake.
Absolutely. That's as good as anybody anywhere.
And Brandon Knight thinking, why did I try and jump for that one? Are you kidding me?
I'm telling you, folks, can't get tired of seeing this. Oh. Just pick an angle.
Tell me that won't be number one of the night on everybody's list.